Slay them all. Each ring earned with another sin encoded in the Elzebub's tongue. Pull the ring from the fire, place it on your top. Let the metal weld to your pubic. The cock ring is forever. The cock rings of hell. The cock rings of hell. The first ring is for those who do not come for pleasure. For those who come and do not know why. The second is for those who come and they know why. They come because they must and it feels good to come. The third ring is for those who come too much. They just come so fucking much and it is too much. The cock rings of hell. The fourth cock ring. For those who hoard their cum. They keep all that cum for themselves. Selfish little fuckers. The fifth cock ring. For those who beat their dicks. So goddamn fucking hard. Like a hate fuck. But on their dick. The cock rings of hell. The cock rings of hell. The cock rings of hell. The sixth cock ring of hell. For the heretics. They refuse to come. They say they will never come. And that is unacceptable. The seventh cock ring of hell. For those who choke themselves. Autoerotic asphyxiation is no joke. 1,000 people die every year in search of the forbidden nut. The eighth cock ring of hell. Those who steal the precious cum. Must wear this cock ring and never be forgiven. The final cock ring of hell in the deepest pits of cum. Those who have betrayed the sacred act of cumming and must be punished. It's time to put on your cock ring, motherfucker. The cock rings of hell. Motherfucker. The cock rings of hell.